Just leave them all on all the time and remove the switch so you can't turn it off.
Oh,
thank you.